The news from France is very bad, and we grieve for the gallant French people who have fallen to this terrible misfortune.